Hi everyone. This was a really long Camilla. A client of mine called me and said, Judith, I'm going to get rid of the Camilla. She had been throwing it on when she came out of the pool and the chlorine had eaten away the top section, which was fully beaded, of course. And so I knew the gown and I said, oh, I'd love it, I'd love it. So what I did was I cut off the top section and created a shorter Camilla. And what this video is about is how I put the binding around the top, sewing over the top of the beading.